It's cocaine. I have to quickly go past here. I think I have some left over. Maybe grab some meth. I don't know. Marijuana. Marijuana. Okay. Hope my guy's driving like a maniac. Get there on time. What are you missing? Oh, Jesus Christ, that door. What are you missing? Everything? How? How's that possible? What? How much money have you made? That can't be right. That's some... Did you get raided? I would have gotten a notification if you got raided, right? Something sketchy is going on there. There's no way they could be out of all of it. And I only have 100k. Yeah, I'll give you whatever I have left over here in a second, mate. Just calm your tits. I am so confused. I guess the visibility is too high. But I think it means that how much notice it draws from the cops? I'm not too sure. Whatever.
This is gonna be good.
What took you so long?
Okay. Highly confused.
Welcome back. Need anything?
Goodbye, friend. Come back soon. Double checking it.
Welcome back. Need anything? What do you want? I thought you'd never ask. What's your question?
Okay. I'm gonna do something here in a sec, which is, even though I lose them visually, I think it still takes effect from me putting up security upgrades. So, yeah. The visibility is really high. Ever I have. You see, security skyrocketed it there. We can only do that on external doors, so any white doors. Okay. This room they can't throw grenades into. Out of those, can I buy any more? And that also reduces visibility a little bit. Right. Yeah, reduces really visibility. God damn, this place has way too many external. Do a test before we end for today later. You see visibility's down by half. Sold out there, okay. Actually playing anything. These are the ones that really increase my visibility and reduce comfort. Can't place it. What? Why not? I placed them on the floor before. Weird. Oh, okay, I know what's going on. Apparently bugged. The only way to fix that and to place stuff down is to leave and come back. I don't... Yeah, want to reload the game right now. This is gonna have to wait until tomorrow. I got way too much shit to do in game. Amphetamines is rising there, cocaine's rising there. Why does it do that? Oh, because the camera's getting too close to that. Got it. Weird. Very weird. Alright, let's go to the cocaine place. You're fine. $1.5 in distributors. Very nice. It was 60 there. Big 40 there. Nine. How much do I have here? that slight loss of profit. You think? They're losing the money. How's Mill? Everything's for tomorrow. Don't need you. Don't need a temporary pass anymore. Both these take cocaine. Quite a bit of it, actually. You also use a little bit of cocaine. Those are the only areas. I still want to try and dabble into this. Again, not enough people, but leveling up this place will also give me people. Yeah, so as I tune this down, we're going to try and get to there. For sure. Glad I set up a lab tech out here because it definitely speeds things up. I've made 1.5 today from distributors. Another, what, 300 from me, maybe 4? That's not including expenses, however. Not enough packaging material. Fuck. Okay, max do 30. I'll do 3. Don't like doing it that way, but beggars can't be choosers. One last overtake before I leave. Okay. I need a lot more fertilizer. There's a lot of place consuming weed right now, and I need to make sure I stay ahead of it. Anything else you have?
Goodbye, friend. Come back soon. Oh, hello there. Came back to buy something?
I mean, isn't that what you're here for?
Come by when I restock. I'm sure you'll find something for yourself.
Can I make it over here? Can I make it at least here? Okay. There's another fuel person I can go buy from. Go. Do that. Whatever you can. It's more of that. Seedling, I'll take it with me. So, yoink any money you have. Go to the general store. Probably need some ethanol. Run after that, okay. More.
Adios, amigo. Come back soon.
him. The amount of miles that thing has racked up, it's ridiculous at this point, I'm sure. Okay. Good amount of weed going there. No, I said 3. Don't mess with me, game.
Welcome back. Need anything? That's it. Well, pity. Goodbye.
Hey, I single-handedly fund your operation. I don't want to hear sass from you. Which torch do I have? I don't have the big one. Okay, I really should consider getting the big one later. The reason